Hi, this is Biji from the Department of Computational Biology and Bioinformatics. I'm a research scholar in this department. Before joining the department, I was in teaching for a few years. Later, being excited by the vast stream of the biosequence data, I've started my research in the interdisciplinary area of bioinformatics in the year 2012. And I'm so happy and fortunate to be a part of the Department of Computational Biology and Bioinformatics, which is situated in my own hometown. I'm even fortunate to get the guidance of our beloved teacher, Achyut sir, the heart and soul of this department. I'm happy to share with you all some of the beautiful values I have adapted from the Department of Computational Biology and Bioinformatics. The department has an eco-friendly hut, which we call it as Harida Ratnagaram. I'm standing in the doorstep of Harida Ratnagaram, which is our eco-friendly hut. That is, in this eco-friendly hut, we used to conduct our get-togethers and small programs. Coming to my research, the focus of my research is biosequence compression. Knowingly or unknowingly, we are all very familiar with the compression techniques. Thousands of email communications, the sharing of audio and visual files using networking sites are all employing through this compression techniques. As we all know, every living organism have a unique traits because of the small molecule which is hidden inside the nucleus of the cell called the DNA. It is even fascinating to know that this small molecule have a hidden code which is responsible for running our life. Moreover, it is even estimated that in the near future, we used to have our individual sequence for keeping in track of our medical records. Already, researchers were working in this area to have the sequence of each and every individual in order to have a better treatment and the prevention of diseases. Again, coming to my research work about biosequence compression, for me, the DNA sequence looks like a long, beautiful chain with four beads, A, T, G, and C. Looking more close into the sequence, it is possible for us to understand that we have hidden similarities and patterns inside the sequence. If it has been correctly predicted, then a model can be created in such a manner that it is possible for us to have a compact representation of this DNA sequence. As I already suggested, in the near future, the handling of this giant piles of data is going to create great bottlenecks. So in my research, I focus to create a novel compression strategy for the better or efficient representation of this DNA sequence.